weather forecast.
Good afternoon. Whew, it is it sticky out there today. You can just feel that humidity in the air, and it's very warm. The air is very unstable because of that, and that could lead to a few stronger or even severe storms later this afternoon and into the evening. There is a severe thunderstorm watch, and that means we're watching for the potential of storms to develop. It doesn't look like they will necessarily, but there could be a few out there, and that potential is there. That severe storm watch includes Aransas, B counties, San Patricio, and as you head up toward Refugio County, but it does not include Corpus Christi or Nueces County. So that doesn't mean we couldn't get a thunderstorm in Corpus Christi. It just means the better chances to the north. So as we look at our severe threats, tornadoes are not a concern with this, but we may get some large hail, perhaps some isolated damaging wind gusts. Those are the main threats, and some heavy downpours, but those would be very localized. As much as we want the rain, it would be nice to see them more widespread, but it will be more localized as far as the heavier rain amounts. As we look to our conditions right now, there isn't anything out there at this time. In fact, if we look at our radars, you'll see that there's just a few showers developing along the front to the north. Not much rain at this point, but these are expected to develop as we go through the late afternoon. Rain arrival times, as that line of showers and storms gradually develops, it'll stay mainly in our northern counties here between 4 and 6 before it starts to travel southward, and then not even into Corpus Christi until about between 8 and 9 o'clock tonight. So it's going to be a while, and the showers and storms will be more spotty. So some may be missed by the rain, especially those of you that live out in our western southwest counties. You might not even get a drop of rain. Areas that have the better chance are along the coast and north of Corpus Christi. So looking outside, it is sticky out there. We've got 86 degrees in Corpus Christi. The humidity is high. We have a dew point of 75 and light winds. So feeling like summer out there this afternoon. And we have 86 from Corpus Christi right now to 90 at George West. And currently, Beeville, you're at 86, Port Aransas 79, and Rockport 84. So if we look at Future Tracker, there's that line of showers and storms this evening. It continues to gradually develop, and then you'll notice some of those pockets of heavier rain in the orange and red colors. Okay, so this is this evening at 6:30. Notice how it gradually shifts to the south and weakens. It kind of falls apart, but it's possible Corpus Christi could get on a little bit of rain by 9 o'clock this evening. However, it does look like for the Corpus Christi Farmers Market between 5:30 and 6:30, it'll stay dry. So if you're heading to that, I don't expect rain at that time. But later on in the evening in Corpus Christi, a few showers around, and then all of this ends. But tomorrow morning, we may pick up a few more isolated showers, and into the early part of the day tomorrow, perhaps even a thunderstorm or two in our northern counties. And then we'll await the next cold front. That comes in Friday, and that one will bring another chance of rain by late Friday and into Saturday. So looking at our potential rainfall, you know how thunderstorms are. If you get under one, you could get some heavy rain. Other areas may not get anything. You could see a potential future rain here. The better chance of heavier rain through Thursday is going to be in our far northern counties, where there's that potential. Again, you get under a strong or severe storm, and you might just pick up an inch of rain. We'll hope for that in our watershed especially. But potentially a lot of areas aren't going to see much, if any. You can see a tenth of an inch or less in Corpus Christi, unless we manage to get under a thunderstorm. All right, so over the next few days, there is another front coming in, but that's not until Friday, and then we'll see the rain chances go up. So as you're heading out the door tomorrow, it's not going to be quite as warm as today. Tomorrow we stay in the lower 80s, and there is that chance of a shower or a thunderstorm through noon tomorrow in the coastal bend, with high temperatures for Thursday reaching anywhere from the lower 80s along the coast to and inland, some mid 80s tomorrow, just a few degrees cooler than today. Then the winds start to change direction. Take a look at the wind forecast, shifting from the east southeast to the north by Saturday, and it's going to be on the windy side Saturday and even into Sunday, but the wind coming in from the north behind that front is going to cool it down. So how much cooler? Let's take a look at the 7-day forecast, and you can see we have those rain chances, more scattered though, to widely scattered Friday into Saturday, still hit and miss. And then we cool down from the low 80s Friday into the 60s to low 70s for highs this weekend. Yeah, the days are going to be a lot cooler, and nights dipping into the 50s.